with Elias.
Well, not for nothing, but isn't Drake Maverick the one that put the 24/7 championship before his marriage in the first place?
That's irrelevant. Drake Maverick never insulted his own wife. Elias just insulted Mrs. Maverick, and Drake is standing up. He's had all he can stand, and he can't stand no more. I appreciate what Drake's doing right now. Well, and what's Dana Brooke doing out here with Elias? What's Big Dave think about all this? I mean, I guess it's 2019. Who knows what people are into anymore?
Well, nonetheless, Elias was having a little fun at Drake Maverick's expense with the song, and then he got slapped in the face for it. And now Drake Maverick is...